Chad's probably the hottest guy in our squad. His hair is beautiful. He's the best surfer out of the group.
JT is probably the smartest dude I've ever met. I've never seen anyone excel at vacation activities like JT does. They're two of the best bros, and we'll have your back no matter what.
I first heard about Chad and JT when I saw their video of them at the city council fighting against parties being banned in the Hollywood Hills.
Last week, I heard the gut-wrenching news that you have passed a bill banning house parties. I won't lie to you, council. I'm not stoked.
What makes it a party ban rather than a party restriction?
I think those are just pure semantics, and the reality is they're trying to steal the fun from these wonderful people.
I'm not surprised at all that they became so famous. It feels like everybody can connect with them.
They're fighting for the things that are gonna bring more stoke to the community.
And it's gotta be just the chillest, most down-to-earth bros on the planet.
I don't know who Chad and JT are.